Well, howdy. The name is Vax, and welcome back to Persona 4. With this episode, it's going to be a little bit weird. We're going to go from this part, I'm going to grind, and when I'm done grinding, I'm going to go into the stream portion of this. So, yeah, that's going to be fun. But right now, we have to do all the fun stuff, like work as a tutor. Because, yeah, that has to be done. You help Shu study, you thoroughly explain the materials, and your expression has significantly increased. Yay. Not too bad, I didn't have to actually interact with him. Or his mother, for that matter. Oh, I'm sorry, Ayane. Oh, it's I. Well, isn't this a surprise? No, I've got to decide later. See ya. Can't tell me what to do anymore, I am not your lover. Or your whipped mutt. Alright. So let's go ahead and go to Juness. Get this grinding done so I can get Naoto out of there, out of the secret base. On stream, of course. Yeah. You're going to save him, right? I was getting prepared while I waited for you. Get set, Sensei. Yeah, you bet, Teddy. I'm going to do a grinding portion for this, and then go into the stream because I feel it's going to be a little bit easier to manage. I should do some fusing, but I'll do it later. Let's go for Naoto. I was on floor 6 or 7, I'm not sure, but we're going to be taking, I need Chie for grinding, but I need Kanji first. Always bring Yukiko. And yeah, I might as well grab Yosuke too, since I'm going to continuously use him. Alright, now let's get started. I went and I fused some personas out. I now have Tamlin and Lilith, both of which are pretty damn decent. Lilith, of course, being really good with magic, and Tamlin being good with physical. But Tamlin has Zeodine on him. But I'm streaming, Garcon. You mean after this? If I'm not dead from exhaustion? But Lilith also has Zeodine, and both of these are going to be extremely useful in taking out the boss. So, let's do it. We're going to go with the same setup we had before. Kanji, Yukiko, and all them. We're also at level 60 now. 5 levels above Naoto, so they should go swimmingly. I mean, if you want to, man. I don't have objections to it. Alright. This floor has a mini boss on it, I'm pretty sure. I just have to figure out my way through this dungeon. Nope. Dead end straight off. That's how all this usually goes.
Oh, a rare one. Don't let it get away.
I don't have any objections to anything. Don't lie. Like for this, for example, I don't have any objections on getting 24,000 yen. I think that's pretty good. I'm pretty sure I still have temperance on, so that'll help. I was going to buy the other sword that Daedra made, but I was like, you know, there's a low chance for a status effect to affect it, so affect whoever I hit with it, so I might as well just keep it. I know. Now, if only it was a huge, just fuck you sword, that would help amazingly. These things most likely are going to repel me. Nope, weak. The power of Matsuo died. Alright, so we have chest here. What do we have? Research card. There we go. That's what I need, don't I? I need to sell this shit. Now it's time to run all the way back up to the fourth floor to access that door to get to the next where I need to go. Unless that's just a misleading thing. I'm totally wrong about. Oh. No, that won't open with the research card. Yeah. Because I need to get the research card. I need to get the ID card. No. Fuck do I need? I need the research card to get into... I hate this dungeon. I like the design of the dungeon, but I don't like the gimmick for it. It's easily the worst out of every single one. Might as well grab this gold chest. What's inside? Earth badge. Thing on the fourth floor. Yeah, that's right. So much backtracking. Which is terrible because you need... the key. You need a chest key to grab the research card, and if you don't have a chest key, you're just stuck here grinding. It's terrible. Grinding out for trying to find those... these motherfuckers. Hit you. Because they give chest keys. No, 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 no. Kanji, please, don't use your Matsuyanga. 24,000 yen once again. It just looks like it... Oh, well, that's... Well... This game is just a pile of greatness, isn't it? Misleading. This just connects over here, doesn't it? Yes. But that's... Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, just appearing by themselves and not... Which they do that anyway. No, no, no. I can see your arms flailing around down there. Do not try to follow me. Entry is forbidden to ordinary combatants. Please present your ID. Nope, just run straight. Just run straight. Can't run straight. That works too. Be careful, I sense a strong presence beyond this door. Another Gundam! Intruder detected within the research area. Elimination proceeding. Ooh, strain off with a power charge. Well, fine. Oh, starting with Yosuke, that's even better. I probably should have used a Kage on him. Let's go ahead and switch out for Tam Lin. Use my own power charge. This ball saying shit.
That's amazing, Mr. Senpai. Keep it up.
Let's do this. Persona! What's a big skill?
Oh, really? And you miss. Good job, Narukami. You just wasted that turn.
So persistent.
Here goes.
It's totally necessary. What are you talking about?
Here goes. Persona. Not going down.
I am thou. I couldn't do it.
Should have used that. Help me out a little bit.
That's amazing, Mr. Senpai. Keep it up.
Let's do this. Someone else's turn.
I am now. So persistent.
Here goes! Persona! Damn, couldn't finish it!
Oh, we're getting into it now. Fucking with its wiring.
Go for it!
Good job, Yukiko. You're actually useful for once. Yes, you did it, Senpai. Now let's get this key card and run all the way back to down to floor 7, 6, whatever. To get to floor 7, you must access floor 6. That's how numbers work. Hey, Fox. Have some of my money. Need an SP heal. Recharge, heal, whatever the fuck words are. You can't even understand me, Fox. I don't even know why you try. I don't know why, but this song really makes me tired. Beyond this checkpoint is confidential. Entry is forbidden for ordinary combatants and researchers. Please present your ID. There's not even a card reader on these doors. How do you know? Are you just waving the card in front of the door like an idiot? Unknown intruders have entered Classified Sector 2. Threat level red. Deploying increased guards within the facility. The intruders must be eliminated. Man, it's seriously rejecting us. We'll just have to get ourselves fired up and bust on through. Indeed, Arise. That is exactly what we have to do. There's a bit more fog down here now. That's unsettling. It's like we're in Silent Hill. Cool beads. So yesterday I said at the very start of the last stream on how hot it was. It's now freezing. Why do I live where I do? Stop the intruders. Stop the intruders. Okay, I can sense Naoto nearby. Just a little more to go. Hang in there. That's exactly what Fuka would always say, and she would always lie. Just a little bit more now, 5 floors later. Oh god, why am I not there yet? It's not, though. It's the worst place ever. It's kind of like Inaba in a way. Nothing to do. Wishing that you could just go inside the TV and fight monsters and shit. Ideal. Alright. Let's fight Naoto. I'm thinking more about doing a video on just explaining the shadows. So I don't have to explain Naoto's in this video, in this stream, because I want my thoughts in order when I do. Name a thing to do, man. I doubt you.
Naoto!
Well, shit.
Ah, it's about time you arrived. Dealing with this child has been quite a pain.
No! No, no, don't go!
It's useless speaking with you. I need to go back now.
That's pretty much all you can do in here. Checkmate atheists indeed.
Why are you leaving me here? Why am I always left alone? It's so lonely. I don't want to be alone.
Naoto-kun.
You wear the same face as me. It's as if you're implying we're one and the same. But the difference between me and you is...
Why delude yourself? I am you! These childish gestures are no mere affectation. They're the truth! The fools all say it, don't they? You're only a child. Keep out of our business, kid, and so forth! No matter how many cases you spend hours cogitating over, no matter how many crimes you solve, you're a child in their eyes! It's your brain they're interested in, the gray matter locked up in that skull. As long as they need it, you're an ace, detective. But once you're done, it's back to the playpen with you. You haven't the means to deal with society's two-faced nature. You're just a lonely child.
Naoto.
I want to be a grown-up. I want to be a big boy right now. Then they'll see who I am. I want a reason for me to stay.
That's enough. I can find my own reason for living.
Ha! I'm telling you that's impossible. You are but a child. How can you change that essential truth?
Stop it!
At your core, you admire the sort of strong and cool men who populate detective fiction. But in trying to emulate them, you must know that in truth, you're nothing of the sort. You're a child. There's no avoiding first principles. Admit that you're a child, and admit that there's nothing you can do about it! Now then, our analysis is complete. Let us begin the body alteration procedure! You have no objections, do you, Naoto Shiragane?
Stop it!
Naoto. Such a cool, manly name. But a name doesn't change the truth. It doesn't let you cross the barrier between the sexes. How could you become an ideal man when you were never male to begin with?
Oh shit, revelations!
Did I hear that right?
He's not a guy.
I won't throw a tantrum. That accomplishes nothing.
I assume Shadow Naoto is so dramatic because she's trying to emulate, like, villains from detective bullshit. I don't know. Yes, Revelations persona.
How often I've heard those words from the adults. Throwing a tantrum won't solve anything, Naoto-kun, and other such bilge. They made you cry, didn't they? Yet here you are, mimicking those same men. What exactly are you trying to justify?
What?
It's all right. You needn't suffer anymore. That's why you're undergoing this body alteration procedure to begin with. You throw a tantrum, but it fails to change the situation a single bit. I can quite understand the feeling. After all, I am you.
That's not true! Don't say it!
It's okay. Let the kid spill the whole thing. If not, Naoto's just gonna keep hurting.
We'll just do our job and kick the Shadow's ass, yeah?
Yeah, Kanji, I'm fully on board with you.
As if you know anything.
Nice tie.
You'll kick my ass, huh? Fine. Go ahead and try, you lizard-brained imbecile!
Save the discussion for later!
Here it comes!
Naoto just passed the fuck out.
I am a shadow, the true self. What? Are you sick of yourselves too? Very well. Then let's begin this special operation.
Bring it on, man! I'll pull you through this!
Have you made up your mind? Then let us commence!
Alright, so Shadow Naoto is probably one of my most favorite designed shadows in this game. She hits hard, she has every single elemental attack at Dine, so Zeodine, Matsuodine, all of them. She hits hard. It's going to be a fun fight. She's also weak to electricity. I should actually have brought out Lilith for this, but okay.
Here goes.
Probably should have used the attack buff from Kanji, but that's fine. We'll go ahead and hit up Masukaja. Masukukaja, whatever the hell. Yugrei is nasty. Silences. Good job, Garkon. You're doing good with that song now. Let's go ahead and hit up that Matarakaja. Want to kill this shadow and be back by dinner.
Let's do this. Persona!
All right, I have Tamlin on. That one has an evade physical, which is really good. We'll go ahead and switch off for Lilith because Lilith is better with magics. Look at that, already around half health.
Oh, that will never do. Patience must lie still for me to drill proper holes into them.
Oh, good job, Yukiko. You went and missed. Now there it has it in effect. Oh well. Doesn't hurt to keep it up. Oh, shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah, Kanji's gonna be fine. It's fine.
Here goes. Persona!
I am thou.
Kanji's acting weird. Can someone help him?
Here goes!
Because it's fun to struggle. You're doing good, Kanji. What kind of pizza you gonna get? Are you gonna share with the rest of the class?
Here goes. Question time.
You better share with the rest of the class. We're hungry too. Looks like we're doing pretty well against you, Shadow Naoto. You get those black olives off that thing right now, son.
Kanji's acting weird. Can someone help him?
You don't need that stuff tainting the pizza. As bad as pineapples. I'd use a magic mirror on him. Just because. You could continuously heal these guys, man. I disagree about that olive comment. That's,
Here goes. Question time.
I am thou.
Here goes.
Senpai. Your defense is down.
You mess with the bull, you get the horns. Here goes. Persona!
Good job, Kanji. Why you gotta miss like that? You're as bad as Narukame over there. Or whoever missed. I don't think we had a miss.
I am down.
Here goes! Persona!
We're almost out of here. It's gonna be all right. Let's just smack her with a table. Dang. Thought that was gonna do it. Don't know why, but I thought it was gonna do it.
Go for it.
That's not gonna do it either. Should've used Dekaja. There we go. See, all's well. Well, then ends well.
I ain't gonna fall behind.
So, Naoto-kun was a girl? Are you awake? Where am I?
I remember you all arriving, and...
That's right. You saw everything.
I lost both my parents in an accident. I was still young, so my grandfather took me in. I was inept at making friends, so I spent my time reading detective novels in my grandfather's study.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be an awesome hard-boiled detective.
My parents were proud of their job. I had no qualms about following in their footsteps. An inherited occupation can feel stifling to many, but I welcomed it. I yearned for the day I could be a detective myself. Perhaps I inherited that desire from them as well. I was always alone. Seeing that, my grandfather must have believed it was his duty to help me realize my dream. I secretly aided my grandfather with his clients. And before I knew it, people started calling me Junior Detective. At first I was delighted, but not everything went so smoothly.
What was that you said about you're only a child?
Not everyone welcomes my collaboration when it comes to solving cases. My status as a child was sufficient to offend many of those whom I worked with. Were that the only issue, then it would have resolved itself with time. But though I will one day change from a child to an adult, I will never change from a woman to a man.
Do you not like being a girl? Is that why you always dress like a boy?
My sex doesn't fit my ideal image of a detective. Besides, the police department is a male-oriented society. If they had the slightest concrete reason to look down on me, no one would need me anymore.
You don't know that.
Hey, you must know already that what you yearn for isn't to become an adult or become a boy.
You're absolutely right. I'm sorry. I kept ignoring you, pretending you didn't exist. But you are me. And I am you. You've always been inside me.
I'm still trying to figure out how a lot of people decided, oh yeah, no, Naoto's a trans character. They've obviously never paid attention to this segment, or just didn't play the game at all and just went by hearsay.
What I should yearn for, no, what I must strive for, isn't to become a man. It's to accept myself for who I really am.
The strength of heart required to face oneself has been made manifest. Look at that twerp. Yeah, a lot of people have thought that. Go to, like, Tumblr, a lot of Tumblrs. Naoto has faced her other self. She's obtained the facade used to overcome life's hardships, the persona Sukuna Hikuna.
In any event, you're a devious bunch. I can't believe you kept something like this hidden for so long.
It's pretty much the same reasoning they have that, oh yeah, no, Kanji is totally gay.
No wonder the perpetrator has eluded the police. But it's apparent now. This case is far from over.
That's right. And you proved it now, Dal. Anyways, we can talk more later. We need to get you out of here.
And best girl is saved.
Hey! Hey!
Naoto is breathing heavily.
Sheesh. She really put her life on the line for this. But without her efforts, we'd never have realized that the culprit is still at large.
You're too freaking reckless, damn it.
I never doubted that you'd all come for me, although the reality turned out to be far beyond what I'd imagined.
What a dumbass. You're no genius at all. We were tearing our hair out over you.
So you did worry about her, Kanji? Oh.
Shut up! Mind your own damn business.
I'll take her home. I don't think she can go back by herself.
It's all right. I can...
No way, Missy! Don't think that doing everything on your own is the adult thing to do. Come on, let's go! Grab on!
You were able to rescue Naoto safely, and it seems the case is not over yet. Just have to continue the case then. Oh well. Oh hey, Adachi's back. Oh yay, he's drunk.
Hey! Welcome back.
What's up, Adachi?
Sorry, we got off early today.
And so you decided to just stuff him full of booze?
Come on, take a seat. They found Naoto-kun. Do you know who Naoto-kun is? He just up and vanished without a word. But it looks like he's back now. Way to put a scare into everyone. Heesh.
I know. I'm relieved. Do not look at me like that, Dojima.
You don't seem surprised.
Of course I'm surprised. I'm always surprised. Look at my face. It's just constant surprise. I don't think Dojima's having any alcohol, or at least his threshold is higher than Adachi's.
You didn't already know he was found, did you?
He's probably having non-alcoholic. He just got drunk off the atmosphere.
ought to do something about that habit of yours, Dojima-san. They go to the same school. Rumors spread fast out here, you know? But man, why'd Naoto-kun disappear? I guess he can be a little difficult. Maybe he got sulky after being given the boot and ran away from home. But I tell ya, I was shocked to hear that he up and vanished like that. If there'd been a fourth kidnapping and murder, we'd be back to square one again.
Adachi.
Keep running your mouth again.
You know what sucks? We still don't have proof that the Kubo kid murdered anyone besides Mr. Moraoka.
Adachi, you're talking again.
How are we gonna make a case like this?
Dojima, go over and punch him.
I wonder if Dojima-san's instinct is right. Maybe there really is another perp out there. The real one.
Adachi, how many times I gotta say it? Quit running your mouth like that.
Well, sorry.
All right, see here. Don't worry about the case. Just go study like a normal student. If you don't...
What are you gonna do, Dojima? Call my parents?
I'm going to bed.
Don't leave...
Sorry.
Don't leave me with him. He's drunk.
But yeah, I can totally understand why Dojima-san's worried. Just leave the case to us police. You know the problems it could cause if something happened, right? Like, if it happened you were mixed up in it. We'd be real worried.
Are more scary things gonna happen?
No way, Nanako-chan. Everything's all right now. We caught the bad man, so no more scary things will happen, right? Everything's just fine.
Okay.
Anyways, your dad's just a worrywart. Leave it to me. You might not know to look at me, but I got the most brains in the whole police department. Oh, was that too hard to understand? Did you get it? Well, now that Dojima-san's gone, I should get going too. Good night.
Fix your tie while you're at it. Adachi went back home.
What does got brains mean?
It means he's smart. It means don't worry. It means he's not an athlete.
An athlete? I really don't get it.
Don't worry. Neither do I. Nanako has fallen silent. The night passes with the awkward mood hanging in the air. Oh, good job, Narukami. Hey, Kanji.
Yo.
I've been meaning to, you know, hang out with you, but whenever I try to, you're never around. We have, Risa should be downstairs. Yeah. We only have those two now. We have Ayane here. See our options. And Kanji finally showed up. Sup, I actually approached Mei on the 20th. The 21st. No. Yeah, the 21st before I went into the TV world, and she was all like, hey, I want to hang out. And I'm like, nope. Get out of here.
Yeah.
Samago Riverbed. I can't get this place out of my head. I keep wondering if that rabbit the kid tossed out might have washed ashore around here. If he finds it now, he'll just feel bad. Not that I'm waiting in today or anything. Hey, mister. There you are. I like how he's named Doll Boy now. Sana-chan was really happy. I've been looking for you ever since. Look, kid, quit calling... forget it. Can you make some more, mister? My mom really wants one. Sana-chan's mom does, too. They said they'll pay you.
Huh? Pay me? I don't need that. It ain't like I'm a pro at this.
My mom wants a cat, and Sana-chan's mom wants a dog. And my teacher wants a pink alligator.
A pink alligator? Oh, like the one in that storybook, huh? Fine, then I'll get around to it sometime.
Yay, thank you. Remember your promise.
Nerd. Strange situation I got myself into, ain't it? It's good for you. You're not happy? That looks like a pain. Good. I don't really know. Kanji is tilting his head. When I was in elementary school, I fixed a classmate's bag this one time. Thinking back, I guess I liked her. I only did it to make her happy, but the next day all the girls were making fun of us. Yes, a dog. She cried. I didn't understand why, but you know, I thought I'd done something wrong. So I never thought it... Pink alligator, you mean the reference to the Sun Social Link? I never did the Sun Social Link. At least I don't think I did. Which one was that again? So I never thought I'd be thanked for doing this stuff. It feels good. Here, thank you. I like it. Kanji is laughing sheepishly. Feel you understand him a little bit better. Oh well, I got a jet. I have to go to Okina Station. To the, fabric shop. I'm out of material, so... Oh yeah, the sick guy. I never did his social link. He watched Kanji go and went home. He writes a children's book? What a nerd.
Oh, you're home!
Trying to get children better and all that. Nerd. I'm gonna work as the janitor. We're gonna hang out with the cheesecake. Christmas cake. Inaba Municipal Hospital hallway. You busily clean the dark, silent hallways. Again. You know, one of these days... Narukami, you're going to have to go and investigate those noises, and then you're going to get a big ol' persona. Looks like she's about to get a big ol' persona. Now. Oh, you there. Sorry, but can you take this person to the... this person. Don't even call her a nurse. I'm fine. But your face is very pale. You are aware that you've gained something of a reputation recently, right? I'm not the only one who would rather see you return to the easy to work with Sayo-chan from not too long ago. I have work to do, if you'll excuse me. Huh. Don't tell me you're slacking off too. Sayoko, baby, come on. I know I'm getting nowhere, but I have to do it. Sayoko seems genuinely tormented. You're so worried about Sayoko, you hesitate to even say something to her.
Goodbye now.
You watched Sayoko walk away, then went home. Immediately after seeing her walk away, you just go home. I just can't be dealing with this. I gotta go. probably didn't even complete your shift. Today is the autumnal equinox, so you have the day off from school. All you can do now is wait for Naoto's recovery. Yay, free day. Time to get high. Oh, I'm sorry, what? I didn't say that. Time to hang out under the overpass. Okay, Central Shopping District. We got some stuff we can sell. Daidera, come here, buddy. I have a lover's. That's Undyne, yeah. No, I don't want to buy anything right now. 19 grand. That's pretty good. What are you going to make with the iron barrel? You get two tiny little blades out of an entire iron barrel. That makes sense, Daidera. Alright, let's buy some weapons for... not Kanji, because he still doesn't have shit. We still just cannot get anything better than the Akasami fan. It's still the best. It's still the best. Kaiken, we'll do that. Sell that. Buy that. Perfect. How we doing on armor? Plate mail's still the only thing we have. Perfect. Perfect. Gonna get our shit stomped in if we don't get better defense. Okay, we got Risei over here. She's at rank 7. No, she's at rank 6 too. Might as well hang out with you. See where we can go. Oh, to the store? Whoa, 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 don't think you can just walk up behind me and tell me good work after what you said to me last night. Asking if I was slacking off. Do I look like the type to slack off to you? That's an obvious answer, yes, but you didn't have to answer so quickly. So that's how you figure out the length of an arc. Circles are interesting, I think. Here in Japan, even our fireworks are spherical. I watched fireworks on TV from a plane's view once. Their shape was the same as if I'd seen them from the ground. Well, if you consider the properties of a sphere, it's pretty obvious that it'd be the same shape from any direction. Yep, they look the same from any perspective, just like my husband. Nothing good there from any angle. Why am I working so hard anyway? He should at least make enough money for both of us. Anyway, let's move on to the workbook. Oh look, practice problems. You listened to the lecture intently, and then promptly fell asleep. How come I can't fall asleep in this game? Who we got? Pikachu's not here. That Now that's not very nice, Gargan. She spends about 5 hours every morning trying to get her hair and eyes and makeup just perfect to come into class with. At least in Persona 5, you can just days off if you want to. Today we're buying for you. Don't put me on the spot. I'll put together the best outfit for you, so be prepared. I've already checked out most of the stores. First is over there. That ad. I see, so Konami is the new poster girl. That store sign has a girl who was at the agency with me. Konami Mashita. She was my junior. She was cute, so I figured she would sell. She's cute, huh? Jealous? That's good, isn't it? Senpai, that's not a question you should be asking when I'm standing right here. You overhear a conversation between some teenagers, some punk brats. Man, Konamine is so cute. It's crazy that she's still in middle school. I like how she's not so fake like Rosette. Yeah, Konamine's like plain and honest. Somewhere between a little sister and the girl next door, like the kind of girl you want to protect. Yeah, I'm fake. That's the role I played. It was all an act, everything. Hey, all that stuff about Konami is an act too. Let's go home, Senpai. I don't want to be here. Well. Samagawa Riverbank. Risei dragged you back here. Well, I would assume they do, considering that's, you know, the rival and Dan. Senpai, are you happy right now? Do you like being with me like this, the way we are now? You like having such a cute underclassman, right? I'm an ex-idol after all. I'm happy. I'm miserable. That part doesn't matter. Why are you being so nice? It doesn't make sense. Because I'm just too nice of a guy. I was just irritated. I dragged you all the way to Okina, then just came back without doing anything. Yeah, I was hoping to get some new digs, but, you know, my popped collar can attract all the ladies. You'd probably just mess my look up. I'm really sorry. Should be. No, oh, Nanako-chan, you going home?
Yeah!
Oh, I know. Hey, Nanako-chan, well, do you know who Konami Mashita is? Konami Mashita? Oh, you mean Konamine? Yeah, I know her. Some of my friends like her. I tell them Risei-chan's way better. You do, huh? Thanks. But I'm totally different from how I am on TV. You must be disappointed. Nope. I like you. Huh? Oh, thanks. But that means you like the me over here, huh? The me? Aren't you just Risei-chan? I like you, that's all. Stop making things so complicated, Risei. God. Oh, thanks, Nanako-chan. I like you too. Oh, the show's about to start. I'm going home now. Bye. You're just Risei-chan, huh? What was I thinking, asking all that to Nanako-chan? You know exactly what you were thinking, asking her. She was going to give you the exact answer you wanted to hear. I quit so I wouldn't have to think about stuff like this. I have no regrets about showbiz. I wouldn't want to go back. Why would I sacrifice my real self? I just want to become a Risei who's needed by the ones who see the real me. Like you, Senpai. That's the me I want to be. It's the truth. You can sense Risei's passionate will. Yay. I got a little upset today when I heard those kids talk about Kaname. I'm sure I'll forget it by tomorrow. Cheer up. Move closer to her. Laugh it off.
Senpai, thank you.
What did you say? Come on, baby, you're hot. Don't let everything get to you. I'm sorry for being so selfish today. Yeah, we'll do it again next time. You're going to buy me a mountain of clothes. When I was working, I met lots of people, but at the cost of free time to meet people outside of work. I had no free time at all. So when I was alone, I was truly alone. Whatever I was thinking about, I had to keep them to myself. So right now, I don't want to be alone. Stay with me, just a little longer. No?
I'll see you later, Senpai.
I'm calling the police. Why isn't he Black Elvis? It's
Welcome
the best
back.
Thing about him. Alright. Do we have a job? Just the tutor job? I'd rather stay home. Nanako? I'm disappointed. You've been drinking your booze too much. You haven't gone out and bought any groceries. God damn it. I'm going to have to lock this liquor cabinet up, aren't I? It's Sunday, and you know what that means. Nobody better call. Somebody called. Yep, see?
Hello, it's me.
Ebihara, you're going to make me miss Tanaka, and I cannot do that. Fine. It's mostly just because I'm afraid somebody's going to be blinded by your forehead. If any light just bounces off of it. Okina Station, I dragged you all the way here. I want to go to that shop first and get a bangle. It's kind of expensive though, could you buy it for me? I guess it's time to be the whipped boy.
Huh?
What? I'm just kidding. I wanted to see what you do, that's all. But thanks anyways. I know, it's just terrible. Why are the Japanese so weird with their names? Oh, hey look, it's Dojima.
Welcome home, baby.
What's his social link at? 8? No, 9. Oh man, we can probably, maybe, finish him.
Hey!
Dojima, come on. Finish you off. We gotta do it. We gotta finish you off. What we got? Nope. Dang. Disappointing. Why you gotta do this to me, game? I give you 30 hours. 33, 34 hours. This is how you repay me? And good at training, and good. Ayane's here. Come here, Pikachu. Okay, Dojima, now, oh, of course, now you go and do shopping when I have to hang out with Dojima. What is wrong with you? Hey. All right, let's max you out. You know, I just looked outside. It's raining. Looks like the rain has almost stopped. Let's go for a walk in a bit. There's somewhere I want to go with you and Nanako. Oh, and...
Here. Have...
What are you giving me? Give me a cigarette? You can't do that. Coffee mug. Oh, how sweet. It's the same kind that Nanako and I use. This is your personal mug. Write your name on it later. Thank you. What am I using now? My name? That's okay. No problem. Take good care of it. We're family. So I'll fill your and Nanako's mugs anytime. Don't forget that, you.
Dad!
Yeah, let's go. He keeps a lot of coffee mugs in his pockets just in case he meets somebody who wants to be his family member. He wants them to be his family member. Just like, hey, you want a coffee mug? No? And you're arrested. Samagawa Riverbed. It's scary at night, but it's fun with you and Big Bro. Oni-chan, don't fall in. Why'd we come here? You've been saying all this time how you wanted to come here, right? Let's come again on a nicer day. We can have a picnic. Yeah. Can I go closer to the river? The fish might be sleeping. Alright, alright. Watch your step, okay? That look on her face, I haven't seen it in a long time. You, I'm going to keep up my search for the criminal who ran over Chisato. But this time, it's not to escape from anything. Cause it's like midnight and a whole bunch of other stuff and everybody's asleep. I do have my microphone a little bit away from my face. Seems I forget something as basic as that. You made me remember what's important to me. I owe you for that.
This town is my town. It's the place where you and Nanako live.
Indeed, I am in hiding.
That's why I'm gonna live on, protecting this place. As a detective, as a father.
Dojima has a refreshing smile on his face. You feel a tight bond between you and Dojima. And now we have access to Koryu. A pretty damn good persona.
Wait, I said. Damn it, he's still after us.
What the?
Hey, he's... You there, what's wrong?
Detective Dojima?
I'm sorry to bother you while you're off duty.
Don't sweat it. Who are they?
Oh, it's that group of juvie thieves. You know, the one that's been to the talk of the town?
Thieves? Those punks.
Dad, are you going?
Yeah. Arresting the bad guys is my... I mean your father's job. You take care of Naoto. Go get him. Be careful. Yeah.
Don't you know who I am? I'm Detective Dojima of the Inaba PD, feared by punks and thugs citywide.
I'm pretty sure his voice actor said Detective Dojima.
Don't you two worry about me. Head on home, okay?
Alright, stop right there, you punks.
He's so cool.
Let's go home. I need to get the bath ready. Oh, and let's make a late night snack. I'm hungry.
Didn't you catch a fish?
You talked about what you could prepare as you walked home.
Oi there, mate. I'm Detective Dojima.
Oh, hey, Ayane.
Senpai!
That all depends on who else is around to hang out. I mean, it is a Tuesday. Surely there's somebody out there. There you are, Kanji, you finally show up again. You and your really pointy nose.
Yeah.
At this rate, I'm never going to get them Kanji or Risei at max. I guess we should hang out with Shu. Hang out with these Air Jordans. I still need a tower persona. I don't think I've ever even had one of them. Who do we got today?
Senpai.
In fact, I am. He seems rather aggressive today. Oh, please, Kanji, no. Don't. Do not force yourself onto me like that. So, Mr. Kondo. She was actually a robot. This is important. I recommend that you memorize the context. Oh man, I'm so hungry. Did you all eat a breakfast? I did, but it's already digested. I'm so hungry even after eating lunch. I feel like I haven't eaten in 10 years. Say, that reminds me. What figure of speech am I using when I say I haven't eaten in 10 years? Yosuke, take the wildest of guesses as to what the fuck I'm referring to.
A guess? How'd he get to this from breakfast?
Hey, you, do you know? Are you a goddamned retard? It's hyperbole. Good guess, Yosuke. Hyperbole is just a gross exaggeration. We use it all the time when we're not even thinking about it to emphasize what we're saying. I don't even want to imagine having to go 10 years without eating. Thanks, you. You're awesome. Yeah, I know I am. It seems Kanji called the boy here. Here. Kanji placed a bunch of knit dolls on the table, each one with different clothing and accessories. They're very elaborate. I don't see a pink alligator among that bunch. I can have these? Yeah, if you don't need them, I guess you can just toss. Thank you. Oh yeah, mom said you should at least be paid for the materials. She gave me some money. I said I don't need it. I look like I'm in this for the money to you. Mister, you're from Tatsumi Textiles, right? Oh, nothing.
Oh, big bro.
Oh, sup, Nanako. Why do you always manage to stumble into this? Into these? Oh, dolls! These are so cute. What are these? Oh, well. This man made them. That's amazing. You're really good. She looked straight at me when he said this man. Hey, Nanako-chan. Don't go around telling everyone, okay? It's kinda embarrassing. Why? I think it's cool you can make things like this. I want to learn how to make them too. Oh, well, maybe next time. That okay with you, big bro? I want to learn too.
The hell?
Me? Teach you? I ain't that good at teaching. Oh, I was on my way to Emi-chan's house. Teach me next time. Bye! Get out of here, Nanako. I'm going to show these to Mom. Thank you, mister. Get out of here, doll boy.
Senpai.
I think I kind of understand a little, anyway, about what strength really means. I used to think it was doing what needed to be done like a man. So I thought for me, that was catching this damn killer, and I mean, that's important too, but there's something else I gotta confront too, ain't there? Your weak heart. Your past. I'm drawing a blank. My past. Yeah, I still ain't snapped out of it. The stuff that other me said inside the TV world. That girl I made cry a long time ago. I haven't gotten past any of it. Kanji is muttering to himself. It ain't that easy to become strong, is it? Kanji is looking far into the distance with a relieved look on his face. His face shines with a gentleness you've never seen before from him. I'm taking off. What are you taking off, Kanji? Not here. We're in the park. Everybody can see us. Mom saw the stuff I made. She's been hassling me about selling them at the shop. The hell's a textile shop gonna do with stuff that's already been knit? Despite his words, Kanji seems happily embarrassed.
Later.
And parted ways with Kanji and went home.
Senpai!
You know, Kanji, we went about, probably about a week, maybe more, waiting for you to show up so we can hang out with you, and you never did. So, what's up with you now? That you want to be all over this dick? Are you busy after school today? I'd like to do something. Think about it, okay? I swear if we're just going to the top of the hill and just hanging out there, I'm going to rip your blonde hair out. Your bleached hair out, I should say. Oh, Ayane's here. We should hang out with her. No, just no, 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 no. She was useful in getting me Tam Lin. That's pretty much all she was good for.
Yeah.
His hair is not spoilers. Shush. No, we get told that he bleaches his hair, like, as soon as we meet him, or at least, like, the first couple of social links with him. Jay-senpai says the steak bowl here is great. And hey, she's the expert. Hey, look, it's the fuzz. They look an awful lot like older Narukami. He just reused his model, like, straight up. It's hilarious. The only difference is the chin. I guess the... not entirely rip off the model, but close enough. You're Kanji Tatsumi, right? I'd like to have a word with you. I wouldn't. Come with me. On what charges? Kanji didn't do anything. You got a warrant? Smooth, senpai. Oh, you're the kid that Tatsumi's been hanging out with lately. I see, so you're in cahoots.
That's right, punk!
So what if we hang out? What's it to you? You know there's been a group of teenage bullies lurking around here, don't you? We got a tip saying you've been threatening a child at the hill in the floodplain. Threatening? Child. Oh, him. So you admit it. Not a shred of remorse, either. It's a misunderstanding. He was just being nice. Senpai, it seems Kanji doesn't want you to tell. You two are going to have to come with us down to the station.
Quit it!
Now, wait a sec. Senpai has nothing to do with this.
No, mister, what are you doing? The cops are trying to bust me on a false charge. Those dirty pigs. You know these boys, kid? Can you tell me how you know them? I don't think they're being straight with me.
Hey!
The hell you call a not straight? Did this boy ask you for anything? For instance, did he claim he lost his money?
You lost your money, mister? You can have some of mine.
Just as I thought.
That ain't... Oh, but I came today to give you the cookies Mom baked as thanks. I was going to sneak in and leave them at Tatsumi Textiles, but here you are.
Thanks? Thanks for what?
He made me a bunch of dolls like a bunny and cat. He's real good.
Dolls? And you're saying Tatsumi made them? What a load of... There's no way you're getting me to believe that. Believe it.
The truth is the truth. Tell him, Kanji.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, senpai. I got it.
Alright. Listen up, punks. There ain't any lying about it. I made the kid some dolls. Well, with the ones for his friends and his mom, it was 8 all told. And let me warn you, they're so cute they'll give you diabetes the instant
the instantly fatal kind. So what? You want me to teach you how to make them, huh? What? You better say that ain't like me, right? Go ahead and laugh, dammit. Like I care, I'm used to being pointed at. And what's most important is I ain't gonna make this kid or senpai a liar. Hey you, that button's falling off. I'm gonna sew it back on, you hear? I think we went a little far in some places. Officer, what are you doing with my kanji? Oh, well, ma'am, there have been several cases of bullying around here, so... Kanji had nothing to do with them. Ma. He would never do such a thing. He may be stupid and short-tempered, but he's a strong and gentle child. Why, just the other day he showed me his dolls and he told me I can put them up for sale. You old bag, what are you saying? We apologize, if you'll excuse us. Ma, you'd believe me over the police? You would never do such a thing. A mother knows. I need to prepare dinner now. Don't go stuffing yourself in Aya before coming home. Aye. Mister, are you crying? No, I ain't crying. This is snot. I got a cold. You want to catch it, huh? It seems Kanji has grown a bit. You feel your relationship has grown deeper. Senpai, I think I'm getting a sore throat with my cold. Damn it, my nose won't stop running.
Thanks.
You waited for Kanji to calm down, then went home. Get this janitor work done, goddammit. He's at level 8? 9? I think she's level 8. So much for Aya. So much for getting clothes. Hey, you can stop cleaning here. We're going to be needing this room, so can you get all your cleaning supplies out of here? Is there an emergency at this time of night? Uehara-san, one of the nurses, just collapsed. Oh no! Sayoko. She needs to rest, but the doctors on break are using the lounge, so... She seems overworked. Don't tell anyone I said that, okay? I'd rather not get a hold in for a review. Here, help me. A nurse laid Sayoko down on the bed and injected her with a syringe. She didn't have to do that. I was just a little wobbly. Overworking, I hear. It's important to rest. And what if there's no time to rest? There's always work waiting for me. I'm lucky they didn't tie me down with an IV. I'm alright now. Sayoko is infinitely better than Adachi. I'll be going. It seems Sayoko is still set on continuing to work. What should you do? Physician, heal thyself. Can you help anyone now? Don't do it all yourself. What? Why are you acting so high and mighty? I mean, I might be able to save someone's life. I need to do what I can. I can't spend time worrying about myself. Otherwise, I'd never be able to face him again. Would he want that? You're doing it for yourself. You're just running away. Oh. Yeah, that nurse is pretty Adachi-like, I'd have to say. Of course he would. Wouldn't he?
Oh, I see. I was doing it for myself. I wanted to escape the pain. I was working hard to avoid feeling anything at all. I see that now. I'm so stupid. I get it. Yeah, I get it.
Thank you.
Sayoko tries to smile. You feel that you were able to give Sayoko some support. I'm going to rest for a little while longer. You can go now. Don't look at me. Alright. Another day of hanging out with random folks. Who do we got downstairs? We have I. We have Risei. We have nobody over there. I don't really want to waste a day, but I know Risei's not going to rank up right now. I'm pretty sure she's not. But I'm going to do it anyway. Well, you didn't disappoint me, Risei. Took me to Croco Fur again. Don't even know why I keep going in there. There's nothing in there for me.
Oh, welcome back.
Bye, Nanako. Hey, it's this month. Welcome to October, everybody. It's spooky month. Hi, how are you? Even on a day like this, where there's not that many customers, I gotta spend it standing around. But looking at the town puts me at ease somehow. Maybe it's because I've lived here for so long. You're a weird one. Oh, wait. We need to go and buy healing products, I think. Let's see what we got. Ointments, 5, 5, 2 value medicines. We'll go ahead and buy 3 of those. 5, 10, 8. That's fine. Balm of life, 5, 10. Need some Goho M's. Go ahead and buy 7 of them. Alright. Perfect. Actually, we can do the fox one right now. Can't we? I mean, it's not like it's going to really do much. Oh, right. I was in the middle of doing that one. There was a dog at San Miguel River, I remember. I don't think it's going to be there, though. Nope, it's not here today. We'll have to come back when it's sunny. I know there's that dumb cat that's here.
It's like, can you feed the cat?
Oh, the detective showed up on the Midnight Channel. It was only for a second, but I'm sure it was him. You've heard about it, the Midnight Channel, right? It shows the one you're fated to be with.
Yeah, I know about it. That's not true.
It's so well known because it's true, isn't it? Kya, me and the detective are surely connected by fate. I need to continue watching for him when he's walking to school. It's fated, after all. Oh my, being suddenly attacked under the cloak of rain, only be saved by the young teen detective. Kya, I wonder if something like that would happen.
Yeah, not in your dreams, you weirdo. Why are the people on Edibus so weird? Let's go and eat a beef bowl. A big old beef bowl.
Central Shopping District, Chinese Diner, Aya. You accepted the Rainy Day Special Mega Beef Bowl Challenge. You still can't see the rice. You begin to suspect that your bowl is a portal to the meat dimension. The amount of meat contained within this bowl is truly staggering. How much steaks are in there? In order to finish this bowl, you must have understanding of your limits, knowledge to control your pace, courage to face this unrelenting tide of beef, and the diligence to persevere against the colossal challenge. All these traits are necessary to master the Rainy Day Special Mega Beef Bowl Challenge. Say that 5 times fast. However, you are confident you can finish it. You finished your meal. You tried your best to finish the Rainy Day Special Mega Beef Bowl Challenge, and your personality has grown tremendously. Hiya, I'm amazed you finished that entire thing. Since you ate it all, your meal is free.
Delicious free meals. How much do you lose per day for that? The big stocky gentleman come in.
Oh, welcome home, big bro.
Just clean you out every day. Oh, I see. The word that was omitted, so it's really saying.
To tell you the truth, I'm not that good with the English language. I can memorize what's in the textbook and get good grades on tests, but I don't really understand it. But the teacher doesn't comprehend the difference between reading from the textbook and speaking to people. Teaching must be a great job. Even idiots can be arrogant when they know more than you do. They don't get what it means to learn at all. That's just how it is. Well, that's not true.
Mister.
I don't see it that way. A student's value is equal to how well he scores on tests. That's all the school cares about. Shu frowns. Good. About the transfer student I told you about before. His grades are pretty good, but he can't beat me. So then the rest of the class and the teacher make this face like, the transfer student is no good after all. Looking down on him. And yet he acts all big, so everyone hates him. Lately, no one even talks to him. It's all so stupid. Why do I have to go to school when it's so obviously dumb? That place.
It's the law. You don't have to go. You're not the only one. You scolded Shu. Oh, I see. Everyone goes to school against their will. Yeah, pretty much. Yasugami High looks fun. At least I get that feeling when I see you. Oh, but by the time I'm a first year, you'll already have graduated. And there's no point, huh? It seems that Shu is slowly opening up to you. Don't do that. Don't open up to me. Get away. I'm not even doing this for you, I'm doing this for the money. Jeez. Oh, time's up. Be careful going home.
Please come back.
Please come back. Come back, please. I need you. Get away from me, Shu. It's going to be I. Nope, it's Chie.
It's me, Chie.
But I already have you maxed out, Chie. It would be a waste of time. I'm sorry. Calling me all the time. Why did, Narukami, why did you move to in front of your TV when you took the call, and then when you hung up, why'd you move back to being in front of your table? I don't understand you. Alright, what we got? No, that's the weather forecast. I don't want that. Hello, Tanaka. Peach battle suit. And wasabi jelly. All for 29 grand. 10 red goldfish. And bait. That's just awful. Your secondary products have been trash here lately, Tanaka. Probably the most delicious stuff you will ever eat, much like Vegemite. It's the Japanese Vegemite, I'm like 10% sure. Alright, let's spend some time outside. Maybe get some of that wasabi jelly. CGA's not even out here. She's a liar. She didn't actually want to hang out. Alright, so we got Risa. Let's hang out with her. Well, I mean, it's not, like, directly. You know, I don't think they do an age check. Which is even worse, you know. Sozai Daigaku. You came with Risa, who seems enthusiastic about eating out. What should I have? Heck, maybe our shop should do something like this. You're a tofu shop, you can't sell meat. How about a ganmo kebab or a tofu croquette? Well, look, it's a creepy old man. Oh, I'm sorry, middle-aged man. Despite him looking pretty old. Well, if it isn't Risa-chan. You're the deputy mayor, right? Good afternoon. I heard the news, you know, about the upcoming film. You haven't heard yet. You know Kanemin, right? Kanemin Mashita. They're going to be filming nearby, right? I hope they stop by Inaba too. Oh, I know, why don't you ask? Kanemin. I don't have anything to do with them anymore. But wait! How many are coming? We only have small bed and breakfasts around here. Oh, got it, they can stay at the Imagi Inn. Alright, I need to go and tell that manager guy I was just talking to. Oh, Risei-chan, nice to see you. Inoue-san, what do you want today? I'm down here scouting film locations, so I thought I'd come see you. I wanted to hear your answer one more time, face to face. Are you sure you're not coming back? I'm not going back. I see. Okay, I understand. Well, now I can focus on my new job. I signed up as Konami Mashida's manager. Oh my god! Inoue, you're an asshole. Remember how we were talking about doing that movie? They picked Konami as your replacement. We're going to sell Konami. I have every confidence she'll be just as popular. No, even more popular than Rosette. I see. Although Konami is an ordinary girl, we have to polish her so she sells. But you had that spark. You learned fast, adapted well to new situations, had that smile that could be as strong or weak as you needed, and those acting skills of yours. You were like an old pro. You could have reached heights most girls could never have dreamed of. That's what I think, anyway. So I just had to hear it from your own mouth. Well then, goodbye. Stay healthy, okay? Don't get fat again like you were when you were young. What the heck? That's not fair. After he made me answer, he never told me any of that when we were still working together. Acting skills. Of course I have them. What the heck? Telling me all that stuff now? It's too late. It seems Risei is crying. Hey. Why am I crying? There's no reason to cry. There's nothing to be sad about. Nothing. Senpai, I don't know why I'm crying. You mustn't cry. Cry all you want. Cry it out. I can't. My eyes will be all swollen tomorrow. I lost everything. I don't know how, but I lost everything. I'm scared. I'm sad. What's going on? Senpai, please stay here. Stay by my side. You sense this is an important moment. There's no turning back. I can't.
Senpai.
I have you. I have the others. I didn't lose everything. There are people who need me, right? Risei is smiling through her tears. Yay. Now get out of here. Stop trying to make me hug you. I mean, at least, you know, there wasn't an option to just walk away. That would have been even more heartless. My head's all messed up. I need time to think it all over about how I feel now. I don't want to lose anything anymore. You watched Risei walk off and went home.
Oh, welcome home, big bro.
Ah. And you went shopping today. Well, you've been doing good with that. At least we have... No! No! I didn't have a job anyway, but no! Totally worth it.
favorite minigame. I guess the old man wasn't there. Open your textbook to page 214, please. That page covers human bodily functions, starting with the eyes. I'm sure you all know that mucous membrane of the eye is protected by tears. But did you know tears taste different depending on the situation? Tears of regret are salty, sad tears are watery. It depends on the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous systems. I wonder which kind of tears all of you would shed. I didn't know there was a tear fetish, but now I do. And people are crazy. You listen to the lecture intently. I wonder how that even came about. Who was the first person who said, "You know, I actually really want to taste a tear," and how they were feeling at the time. How did they correlate that? How did that even happen? I mean, it's not like, you know, the apple falling and all that, but it was just coincidence. You're waiting for Naoto to recover. Yes, we are. We're still doing that. And it's a bright, sunny day. And talking about sunny days, there's the sun. Now let's go to the floodplain and find that dog. There he is. Grrr. Woof woof. Oh. Well, bye, missile. Perhaps this is the dog referred to on the Emma the Fox showed you. But it seems to be wary of you. You're doubtful it will return here anytime soon. You should look for it another day. What a waste of my time! You never get anywhere, do you, old woman? Hey, look, it's a cat. We're just trying to find animals today. Don't know why I went to the shopping district. We're not on a day off. I'm just going nuts right now. It's okay. I got confused about the tears. We got Yukiko. Risei's not here. She's probably still mad at me for not holding her. Which is, I'm fine with that. Ayane's here, which I already knew about. And even Kanji's not even here. Well, you know what that means. We have to hang out with Little Miss Sunshine and Rainbows.
Senpai.
Close your mouth. Oh my god. You're like a Neanderthal, I swear.
Senpai, are you going to practice now?
I can see the drool dripping down. I need a drink. Oh, delicious old, probably expired carbonated water. Delicious. Alright, Ayane, why are you dragging me out to Samagawa now? I swear if you're going to confess to me, it's just going to end in heartbreak. I never actually got this far in this social link, so... This is where I usually practice. There's never anyone around so I can relax while I play. Sorry for dragging you out here on such short notice, but I thought it'd be easier for me to tell you something here. I think I need to start being more selfish. Oh, you're voicing, okay. Oh no, go ahead, Ayane, I'm waiting. Go ahead and voice your lines. Do it. For as long as I can remember, I've never expressed my opinions. I've let them just build up inside me. I was trying to protect myself from conflicts by just avoiding them. But sometimes arguing about something and talking through it is what makes a relationship stronger, I think. I'm finally starting to see that.
Well, no, that's not true.
Yeah, I know about that trophy. In Golden, it's much easier to do since you have that extra month. I've known that all along, but I was too scared to admit it. I was afraid of speaking my mind and getting shot down. I didn't want anyone to hate me.
That's why I thought I could avoid getting hurt by just going with the flow. It was the easiest way out.
But then you came along and made me realize I was just pretending not to see what I was doing. I've been keeping a lot of unpleasant emotions buried inside. In fact, the real me can be pretty selfish. I want people to notice me, but I never make the first move. Selfish, right? That's me. That's why when I think about the other day and how I threw away everything you did for me, I feel guilty. But you helped me do a lot of things I couldn't have done on my own. I pushed myself past my limits, and on top of that, I got to hang out with someone I really care about. But most importantly, you made me look myself in the eye. I never could have done that alone. You helped me hear my own voice.
So, from now on, I'm not gonna pretend that I don't care what happens anymore.
I'll express my opinion, say what I think, and if it gets me on someone's bad side, then that's that. If I want to get what I want in life, I've gotta speak my mind. I owe it all to you, you senpai. Thank you. That being said, there's something else. Ayane is blushing. Senpai, I... You have a hunch what she wants to say. What should you do? Reveal your feelings for her. You changed the subject and relieved the tension. Oh, never mind. Get out of here.
Goodbye. Oh, you're home.
And I'm out. And I'm not out. What's up, man? Let's do a better job at translating than Treehouse can do. You had a hard time translating expressions in the foreign language. Yay. You can't read this handwritten sentence. Speculate from the context, or guess what letters are. Oh no. This must be what happens every day. Let's see. Dang. Alright, doesn't it feel great to sweat? I definitely do. Remember though, you should always drink water afterwards. If you can, drink 2.5 liters of water every day. Why 2.5 liters, you ask? Well, I'll tell you. That's how much water you lose on a daily average. I choose you. How much of those 2.5 liters of water do you think you lose by sweating? On average, of course. 0.5 liters, 1 liter, or 1.5 liters? The answer might surprise you. Wow, how'd you know that? I'm impressed, you. About 1.5 liters of water leave your body through waste, about 0.5 liters leave through breathing, and 0.5 from sweat. So you lose water from just being alive. See why it's so important to drink it? Yeah, the human body is really inefficient. We need to, you know, find some way to fix that. I especially recommend that you drink water after exercise. Well, that's it for today. You're dismissed. That's why I did that little pause after he said that. I was like, what? But I was like, did I read it wrong, or was that actually how it was said? What is Naoto recover again? I'm pretty sure it's soon. Should be. Oh, hey, Ayane. Funny running into you here. Oh, Kanji, I didn't see you there. Oh, he's not even there. The disappointment in his eyes grow every day. Until he is about to burst. Yeah, day after tomorrow. Risei's not... Oh, it's raining. That's why nobody's here. It's always rainy in Inaba. Pretty sure it's just the tutors on Tuesday. Yeah. Whatever, 10 grand, hanging out with a little shit kid. Midterms are starting on Friday next week. Are you guys studying hard or hardly studying, must mean it's really autumn now. Yes, the season of classic love. Imagine a couple walking down a road lined with trees. Their hands join, their lips come closer. I better stop. Speaking of trees, ginkgo, trees are stinky. Do you guys know how horrible it is to clean up around them? Oh yeah, anyone have any idea why ginkgo trees leaves turn from green to yellow? I feel bad about picking on Yukiko-san, so Yosuke. Why doesn't he feel bad about picking on me? Any ideas, you? The green pigment ages, evolves, activates. I like the wording for that. You gave him the answer you think is correct. Well, good job. I had faith that you'd get it right, Yosuke. The green coloration is caused by chlorophyll, and as it ages, the leaf's true color emerges. Yellow. People think the leaves turn from green to yellow, but what you're actually seeing are their original colors. though the color changes in maple leaves is a very different process, but that's more of Miss Kashiwagi's field. Oh, Mr. Yamada, you're as funny as Mo. Ah, so the original color makes autumn more beautiful. Well, that's pretty crazy. Well, thanks, you. Yeah, no problem. You leech. I should probably do their side quests at some point. Nah.